Hey, what's going on, everyone? Monado Max here, and today we are here with a very, very unexpected video. Never in a million years did I think I would be making a Super Mario RPG video, let alone a midnight release video. Super Mario RPG being on the Nintendo Switch is probably one of the most unexpected things to happen this year, and to have a midnight release for it is absolutely crazy, because my local GameStop is doing a midnight release for this game. Can't believe it, can't believe this game is here, I can't believe Nintendo was able to work out something with Square Enix to make a remake of Super Mario RPG. Like, bro, that's gotta be the most unexpected thing. Everyone's been talking about how great this game is on Twitter, and everyone's talking about how great the original is. I have never played the original, so I'm very excited that this is on the Switch in a remake that looks actually amazing, beautiful, visuals are amazing, and this opens the door to so many things. Because everyone's going crazy over this, we're probably going to see a sequel to this game in the future, because this is gonna sell like crazy. We might see Geno actually become a popular character. Like, he was already pretty popular because everyone's been wanting him in Smash Bros. There's this weird Geno fan base, and now there might actually be a proper Geno fan base soon. It's actually pretty cool that this game's coming out because Geno fans can actually play a Geno game for the first time. Geno fans, when they get to play their favorite character for the first time. I've made that joke with Persona, but it's very real with Geno. Because everybody that supports Geno, 95% of them never played Super Mario RPG. So my GameStop opens up in about an hour. I'm gonna go watch that new Invincible episode because it just dropped. Guys, Invincible has been so crazy. Season 2 has been wild. I know this is a Nintendo video, but bro, Invincible, oh my gosh, have you guys seen Invincible? Probably not, oh my gosh, but such a great show. Anyways, we need to get dressed. I'm already dressed. I got the Mario drip. I'm probably going to bring out the Cappy hat when we go to GameStop. And yeah, I have been told that I am likely going to be the only person inside GameStop today. Because not many pre-orders at my GameStop. And a lot of people don't even know that there's going to be a midnight release. So this may truly be the alone ending. We made that joke with the Mario Wonder midnight release. But I might truly be the only person there. Crazy to me that there's a midnight release for this, because I didn't even think Nintendo was considering this like that big of a game, but yeah, they're considering a huge game. So let's watch this episode and get ready to go to GameStop. See you guys at GameStop. All right, I have just arrived at GameStop. They just turned on the lights. I was worried that they were not opening, and they're opening the door right now. All right, here we go. I'm the only person here, as expected. Exciting times, exciting times. Then GameStop, I'm the only person here, as expected. But that's okay. This is just like last time, except, oh, there's actually somebody here. Oh my gosh. It's weird to me that the Splatoon amiibos come out today, but they didn't make Mario RPG amiibos. That would have been like key to make. I feel like since amiibos is a toy and Mario RPG, you're playing as toy characters. I think that was a major missed opportunity from Nintendo. At least a Geno amiibo, people would have gone crazy for that. But we are 20 minutes away to the release of Mario RPG. My boy Shakur Stevenson is about to fight. I'm watching this while being at the midnight release. Actually, no, Devin Haney's better. I don't know why I'm a Shakur Stevenson fan. Don't care about Shakur Stevenson. But I am multitasking. I'm watching boxing, recording a video here at GameStop. I'm doing like three things at once right now. Pretty impressive. This might genuinely be the most terrifying piece of Sonic merchandise I have ever seen. That looks genuinely creepy. And as for a Squishimal, you know, I think that looks pretty creepy. I mean, look at Knuckles. I don't know, and Shadow. And Tails, don't even get me started with Tails. I mean, look at this. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Why is there only one Knuckles, one Shadow? Okay, well. That, I'm definitely not buying. That looks very weird for Squishimals. Might be a hot take. I don't know. Got 10 minutes left till the release. Very excited. We got 6 minutes. The GameStop employee decided to correct me. My bad. So sorry. We got 6 minutes, and then I gotta go home, unbox it, then edit the video, and then go to bed, because I got work in the morning. I'm doing this super late. I should have already been asleep by now, But no, I'm gonna go home and then I'm gonna film the rest of this video and edit it. That is built different energy right there. I am truly built different. I don't care what people say. The fact that I am still going out of my way to do the video tonight when I really shouldn't, I think speaks a lot. So yeah, I don't know. You guys are getting a midnight release vlog while I'm probably gonna have to stay up till like almost 2 a.m. editing it when I have to get up at 8 for work. So you know what? I think I deserve being able to say that I am built different. So I was just looking at the controllers and then I looked to the left. What happened to this pop? This poor soul. Wow. Hey, how much is this?
$12.
$12? This is still $12 like this, dude?
Yeah.
Are you for real?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway. What if I want to keep it a box? This is not pristine condition right here.
Collect it another place, though.
Man, poor Andy. Alright, I've secured the game, and I got 2 out of the 3 Splatoon Amiibos. I have all 3 pre-ordered, but they didn't have the other one, and they couldn't find the pre-order bonus. They'll find it later, and I'll get the Splatoon Amiibo that I'm missing tomorrow. So it's time to get back home, so I can unbox this, get this video edited, that way I can sleep. Also, I'm not even going to be playing the game tonight, because I'm editing this video and going straight to bed. To my house. Alright, we are back with the goods. I will quickly show the 2 out of 3 Amiibos. I'm not opening them, but I know you guys want to see them because, you know, I don't have time to open them. I'm trying to be smart with my time right now because I got home later than expected. That's okay, though. Then we got Shiver right here. I'm missing Fry. I have it pre-ordered. He just couldn't find it, which is totally fine. And he hasn't found the pre-order bonuses. He actually told me there wasn't pre-order bonuses. I was like, no, look right here. So, you know, that useless Nintendo Switch knowledge that I have finally came into play today. But I have a lot of funny stories regarding the pre-order bonus that I don't know if I could talk about. A very interesting customer interaction with a GameStop employee happened, and I just, wow. I can't believe what I witnessed happened. Okay, here is the game, Super Mario RPG. Cover is so cool. You know, it's disappointing that Japan got this really cool boxed version of the game where there's a manual inside, and then America gets this. Don't know why that's the case. We always get the crap stuff, and if we do get a collector's edition, we get half the stuff that Japan gets in that collector's edition. So, it's whatever. This is the game. Let's go ahead and open it up. Oh, ooh, okay, wow. I was not expecting it to be that easy. The reason why games are $60, all the value, it's going away. This plastic, oh my gosh, the value. It is now a $30 game, half the value gone. Now, this is the back of the game. I know nothing about Mario RPG, but I know that's probably a lot of cool references right there. Here's the front. You guys get the first look of the game. Here we go. Is that a very cool cover art? Let me know. Guys, typically, the Nintendo stuff sometimes has good stuff. I'm going to open my eyes now. Let's take a look. And I was correct. It is the Mario RPG world map. So cool. So cool. Let's take a look at this cartridge. Now, I already saw the cartridge. I'm a fan. I am a fan. Look at that. Got the Super Mario RPG logo with Mario right there. I'm always a fan that they're doing stuff with the cartridge. I'm the only one that complains about that stuff, but it's cool. I will hopefully get to play this game in the coming days. I have to play a different game because the next video coming out after this video is a review. If you guys have been paying attention to the shorts, you probably have a good idea what review is coming out. But eventually I'll be playing Mario RPG. Very cool cover. Can't believe Geno is on the cover of a game in 2023. I don't think anybody could say that they thought that was ever going to happen, because I certainly did not think that was going to happen. Geno fans are finally being able to play the first Geno game ever. The first time ever. Anyways, guys, that's been the exciting midnight release vlog. I know it's a little bit fast me unboxing this, but I'm trying to get all this done so I can edit it tonight and get a decent amount of sleep for my 10-hour shift the day that this video comes out. So hopefully it's understandable. I tried to get as much content as I could for the midnight release, but like I said, there was only three people, me included into those three people. So it's hard to, you know, make content out of that. You know, nothing interesting happened. I mean, other than the one experience that I don't think I can talk about. Oh man, bro, the thing that I witnessed, this has got to be the funniest thing that I have ever seen happen. Man, I felt bad for the GameStop employee. Wow. What? Maybe I'll talk about it on stream one day. Maybe. It might be a stream exclusive. I have been talking for way too much. Make sure to backslash that subscribe button, like the video, check out the Twitter, check out the Instagram, check out everything that's in the description below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. Man, I still can't believe what happened. I know everybody's going to be asking me what actually happened. Well, you see, what actually happened